An official from Japan's ruling Liberal Democratic Party also reaffirmed the country's support for the Philippines over the West Philippine Sea issue. Hagu Ida, the head of Policy Research Council of the LDP, met with Philippine Vice President Sara Duterte and Presidential Executive Secretary Lucas Bersamin over the weekend. During that meeting, Hagu Ida expressed concern about the recent escalation of attempts and actions by China to change the status quo in the West Philippine Sea. He also confirmed Japan and the Philippines will cooperate on the matter. U.S. President Joe Biden hosts Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. at the White House. The issue on the West Philippine Sea was high on the agenda during the two leaders' meeting. Amid geopolitical concerns, Biden told Marcos there is a need to elevate Manila and Washington's alliance.
When we met in New York last year, you told me that that a strong alliance has to continue, quote, and this is your phrase, to evolve as we face the challenges of this new century. And we are facing new challenges. And I can't think of any better partner to have than you. I couldn't agree more that we have to, this relationship has to continue to evolve. And the United States also remains ironclad in our commitment to the defense of the Philippines, including the South China Sea, and we're going to continue to support the Philippines' military modernization goals. Mr. President, our countries not only share a strong partnership, we share a deep friendship, one that has been enriched by millions of Filipino Americans and the communities all across the United States of America.
According to U.S. officials, Marcos and Biden are expected to agree on new guidelines for stronger military cooperation. The bilateral meeting comes days after China's latest act of aggression in the West Philippine Sea and the conclusion of the largest ever joint military drills between Manila and Washington.
There are also the issues, geopolitical issues, that have made the region where the Philippines is possibly, arguably, the most complicated geopolitical situation in the world right now. And so it is only natural that for the Philippines to look to its sole treaty partner in the world to strengthen and to redefine the relationship that we have and the roles that we play in the face those rising tensions that we see now around the South China Sea and Asia-Pacific and Indo-Pacific region.
The two nations also look forward to establishing trilateral modes of cooperation with Japan as well as Australia. This as both leaders underscore the importance of respecting sovereign rights and a free and open Indo-Pacific region. For security analyst Chester Cabaza, Marcos's meeting with America's leaders also about sending a message to China. He also notes Manila's important role in keeping regional peace.
The message that we are seeing right now is that Manila is committed to its treaty alliance with Washington, and at the same time, we wanted to tell to China that we subscribe to maritime rules-based norms and to institutional norms. And also at the same time, we have to consider that since Washington is a treaty ally, it could also be an economic partner in the region. So these are very crucial for the Philippines, in a way that we are doing a balancing, delicate balancing act as of the moment. So it sends also a signal to China that we could nurture our role as a middle power for these two superpowers, in which case we can deal with them in a very delicate way.
President Biden commits to send a first-of-its-kind presidential trade and investment mission to the Philippines. This was another commitment of the U.S. leader during his meeting with President Marcos in Washington. Among areas of support, climate change mitigation, workers' rights, and deepening economic cooperation. The Philippines is currently in talks to officially join the Indo-Pacific Economic Framework for Prosperity, which the United States launched in 2022. IPEF economies, all 14, represent 40% of global GDP and 28% of global goods and services trade.